Student, it's me Arkhan. Now I'm going to explain class 4 math PG number exercise 5b. Find out the CF digit. Listen, you must keep in your mind, whenever the smaller digit divided by two numbers, then it will have to do it like this here. 36 divided by 3 and 45 also divided, then we can do it. And here also 12 and 15 also divided by 3. And it 2 in division, it can't be divide any number. 2 we can divide 2 with 4 divide with 2 and 5 only with the 5. That's why the HCF of the 36 and 40, 3 multiply 3 equals to 9. Here see, here 3 54 and 114, it can divide by 3, then 18 times it will come, and 48 times. And here 3 also divided. Look, here will be HCF of the two numbers will be 1 and 3 multiply 3 equals 3 3 is a 9, 9 2 is a 18. Good. Here is the, see, here 2 digit given. This is can't divide by any number. 35 divided with 7 or 3. And 7 and 3, it not divide by here 1, 4, 3. This is the reason. Here is only 1 is common, both of number. Okay. Now, this number, you have to do it. 30, 60 and 120, it will be divided by 3. 3 digit, you have to keep in your mind. 3 digit will divide one same number. Okay, that same number is 3. And 3 tens are 20, 3 tens are 30, 3 2 and 20 is a 60, 3 4, 40 is a 24, 124. Like this you have to do. And last number you see there, here is a 5, here is 2, 2 and 4, it can divide by same number, but 1 it can't divide. That's why here will be 30, 60 and 120, HCF equals to 3 multiply 2 multiply 5. 3 2 is a 6, 6 5 is a 30. Here also see 32, 80 and 96, it will divide by 2. 2 is divided by all number. In last number, you can see it can't divide by any number. Okay, 3, these 3, 2, 5 and 6. If same number we can divide, then we can divide. In another number, we can't divide. This is the reason it will be the answer of HCF of 32, 80 and 96. It will be 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16. Okay, we will meet in next class. Bye.